you had asked me 2 years ago, maybe even a year ago, if I was ever going to buy a lorry, the answer would have been no. And then they asked me to buy a lorry to drive around the world, most definitely no.
Look at the side of it.
Shit. I didn't know where the brake was. Shackles, screwdrivers. Someone's got to be taking a mickey with that one.
I think the radiator is the indication of the mileage, because the radiator, if it's not clagged up with bugs and everything else, it'll have damage to it. And this has got a couple of bent over fins, but nothing more than that.
I love being able to work on a car like this. To sit under here and have a little bit of a twinkle and a tinkle and a...
The washer pot.
Hey look, you've got one of these.
Yeah, this is my bonnet and we have a 1 litre water driven. So I reckon that this thing has got, we can't work out, it's got 1845 on the clock. So I've got 1845 miles. Or 1,845 hours. How happy are you on a 1 to 10?
I've not got a rusty jerry can holder, so I'm a bit disappointed there.
But overall?
Got a truck.
So on 1 to 10?
I've been grinning a little bit today. It's quite good for me. Oh! You got two? There's the top one is to release the cab. I've got some tree.
Where's it come from?
Down the road. No, it's good.
Got quite a lot more than me.
But that's not why I'm here. I'm here to have a nose around the heart of my beast.
Your beastly heart? I'm going in. I can't help myself. There's a lot of bloody painting to be done.
Day one of the truck build. We have spent the last 2 hours messing about, and now we're going to get into actually doing some stripping out and specifications. So the idea is strip us all out and turn it into a home. So let's get started. One of these? Look good in your truck.
No. What does it do?
It's got switchy things on it. You switch them, and you've got some buttons you can press, makes you feel important. Switching sequence, you need to switch them in the correct sequence.
Squaddies everywhere hate you right now. Makes you feel important. It's out, we're going to have an awful lot of bits and bobs to deal with, but luckily I've got an easy way to solution to deal with my car. Simples.
I am currently trying to take the screws that join the units to the worktop. The idea is let me take all of this side out and re-examine and have a look and see how much space we've got.
So in an effort to try and ascertain the actual build of the truck, I've got to take the window pane off, take this 1950s melamine off. We might be able to actually understand how it's built, because I don't know if there's a cross beam or if these are just like rib nuts, so I don't really know. So that's the plan, to take that off. Ready to Regiment RIA Workshop will deploy an X with his Gallops on the 27th of the 28th, 1996, was in service. This year, the year of 2000 AD, and the Croatian government has granted home rule to the southwest.
It's Labour, Tina. Oh, is this big pile of rubbish just here?
Indeed, yes. This is a pile of stuff that we're keeping because we're not really sure what we're going to do with it just yet and don't want to get rid of it in case we have one of those no, should never have been it moments. As you can see, all the cabinets are out and we now have all of this space for activities.
Only 40,000 rivets left alone.
Really? Oh, you bitch. You're just filming my ass, aren't you?
First fall down on the job then, Matt. How are you feeling?
Motivated. Bit tired and dirty, but I've loads of energy left because I'm building a truck. So excited. So I've got this to deal with now.
Well, lots of work.
Lots to do.
I have the complete light fitting taken down like a girl, which means no whining, no banging, no swearing, no cursing, no fuss. Just job done.
It does look like you've got a robot, that's it.
Yeah. Give me a robot.
That's the hammer. That's what you need.
Matthew, I am your father. Matthew, I am your father.